Hey Lovebugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored and definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing, extended, beautiful family, just thank you so much for being you. You know, you just sending blessings out to me as I do the same for you. Y'all are educating me as I do the same with you. And, you know, we're just supporting each other. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you've been watching my videos for a while and have not already, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. If you're comfortable enough, please go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, even if it's about the positive feedback of the content of my video, or you're just letting me know about your impact again and how it impacted your life and sending you towards a positive direction. And if you felt like the videos gave you good vibes and you know you want to share it with a loved one or friend, please go ahead and do so. And while you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share on your social media favorites as well. And once again, thank you so much for stopping by my channel. I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. And today, the meditation music I'm listening to today is Ask the Universe, Wish Fulfilling Miracle Tone, 528 hertz, Manifesting What You Want, Miracle Happens. Hey, we all need that in our lives. But today my video is about Twin Flame 101. Heyoka's look at your situation from all angles. You know, I was just sitting up here in the shower, was it yesterday and today? You know how when you just sit in the shower and you just, you know, well, not sit in the shower, but stand in the shower and just think about things that you're going through in life and why the things happen the way they happen, or, you know, you're probably thinking about something that you, you know, did that day or you're going through at that moment. And, you know, you have to really look at things all angles, because it's just like, you know, when we're all going through things and we're ready for a change, or we start seeing, you know, changes, but then things slow down, or sometimes they stop, or, you know, things get delayed, and we have to always ask ourselves, why did this happen? But there are sometimes it's just like lately, I can tell when there's a shift that happens, like something just threw something in a monkey wrench of the program or something. I don't know what happened, but it was just crazy. It was just really crazy. And, you know, I was just thinking about the things that I go through in life, and it's just like, you know what? I have to look at it from all angles and see if there's something that I'm just not getting. You know, and you have to really do that with your life, because we'll be so in a hurry to hurry up and get out of our situation, but we're not taking the time to learn from the situation. Because it's just like, you know, when you're stressed, when you know you're stressed, you are ready to have whatever you got going on, like, happen for you right now. Like, oh my God, I have to have this right now. I'm just tired of dealing with this. I'm tired of dealing with that. I'm tired of dealing with that. And I get like that. I get like that for real. And I know other people are like that too. It's just like when we're stressed out, we want microwave things, and we don't realize, and I've said this before, when you want microwave things in life, like you want your stuff right now. Like, I'm a Taurus. I don't have patience. I want my stuff right now. I hate it when I have to walk, you know, wait in a line for something. Like, I don't even go to Walmart. I don't even do that, because you already know when you go to Walmart, it's about to be some mess, because they got all these damn 12 lines and only 3 lines open, and they got all these daggone employees walking around. You know, but anyways, but it's just like going through stuff like that, you have to really look at it from all different angles on why, you know, is it seem like, you know, I'm in this situation forever. You know, you could be waiting on a job or trying to find yourself out of a situation. It could be family, it could be, you know, relationship. It could be anything, and you know, it could be, you know, you're waiting for a closure on a house, or, you know, something to, you know, for a house, you're trying to get a house or something like that, and you're just trying to figure out why is this going on or whatever. But it's just a prime example about a house. You want to go buy this house, perfect house, you know, right in your price range, you know, it's a little fixer upper, but you got the money set aside for it and everything's planned. But things all of a sudden start getting delayed when they don't got the paperwork right, and there's always something, and you get frustrated because this is the house, your dream house, you've been wanting this house for so long. But then when you look at it okay, why are these things coming up? There must be something wrong with this house that I'm just not seeing. You know, you have to look at everything, you know, from top to bottom. You know, it's just like a contract. You got to make sure you read that daggone fine print. You have to understand there's just certain things that are going on behind the scenes we do not know about. And this seems like deja vu, like I just talked about this. But, you know, we have to look at it from all those different sides and try to figure out what is that, you know, we are missing. That the reason why we might keep going through the same rotating doors. There's something I'm just not learning. There's something I'm not picking up on. Or is there something that I really need to heal from that I don't know that hasn't even came out yet? So you have to really just pay attention and be patient. Learn what you need to know out of your situation. Be blessed that you had this situation, even though it might frustrate you. But, you know, there's a reason behind the things we have to go through. That we have to educate ourselves. We have to grow. We have to heal. We have to get courage from all these situations. So, you know, just be educating yourself about your situation. I know that I'm not the only one going through this. There's other people going through it too. But be patient. Your blessings are coming. I have to tell myself this every day. But learn what you need to know out of the situation that you're getting, that you're in right now. Because you never know when you might need it again. So I hope you're able to resonate with the content of this video. You know, drop me a line. Drop me a like and, you know, share on your social media favorites. And drop me a line and let me know that, hey, I'm notified. So I know when I can go ahead and give you a shout out on my video. And let me go ahead and give my shout outs, my post notification shout outs that I got written down. Let me see. Miss Linda, New Orleans Gardener. She has a beautiful channel. Please, y'all go by her channel. It's the New Orleans channel, New Orleans Gardener. And she has all these different things that she shows, all these beautiful plants and vegetables that she plants and, you know, the things that she has to do to keep them going and all this stuff. And she has a really beautiful garden. So go ahead and stop by her channel when you get time and let her know I sent you by there. So, you know, go ahead and give me a shout out so I can go ahead and, you know, I mean, you know, give me a shout out and I'll give you a shout out back on my video. And drop me a line. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. And I know I done said that 3 times. Y'all, I'm tired. So, and I will see you on my next video. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. Know that you are blessed, highly favored, and truly loved. And knowing there is always somebody out there praying for your better days. And I'm sending out uplifting of abundance, healing vibes, loving vibes, and comforting vibes. And I will talk to y'all later. Peace and be wild.